Gulab jamun. Bread 2 slices. Remove corners. Torn 2 pieces and add milk 5 tablespoon. Make it soft. Like the video and subscribe to my channel for more content like this. Make balls. Take pan. Add oil to fry. Put bread ball in oil. Start changing color. Let them out. Take another pan for sugar syrup. Add 3 cups of sugar. Add 2 cups of water. Put it on flame. Turn off the flame when it starts to boil. Dip the balls into sugar syrup. Enjoy! Don't forget to like, subscribe and share with friends and family.